easy. I brought them in over the mountain, through the desert, whatever. The hard part is moving them inside the country. Whenever you get stopped, you gotta bribe someone or shoot someone. Not good for business. No, once you're inside, you wanna hand off as fast as possible. Let the customer deal with it.
How do they move a shipment?
I delivered 300 kilos of C4 to Ben Tuwe about 6 months ago. He showed up with a dozen of his men, dead men. He packed C4 into the corpses, figured no one would search them. Smart guy.
Nothing yet from you?
It's too bloody hot.
You catch that?
It's from over there. We under attack?
Okay, look sharp.
Let's check it out.
Hold tight. Smart.
That easy? You ain't seen nothing. You ain't hit me. You know why you ain't hit me? Because I'm your nightmare. Yeah, I'm your worst fucking nightmare. Just try me. Come on, come and get it. I know you're there. I can see you. Come on, where are you?
They got a live one.
Combinato, help me refend the outer crash.
Andiamo, Shasha! Imbambile!
Thank you. I'm dry. Cover me. Okay, I'm all right.
You and your weakness. I am your boss and you will do what I say. Or I will... Who do you think you are? What gives you the right to come here and pass judgment? These are private affairs. You must respect that.
Right now, I'm gonna bushwhack these fuckers and take everything they got. You better be in on this, or I'm dead.